Coming up on KCTV, it's College Application Week, and we're celebrating your futures while also remembering our past.
Also, we have a quick look at the library.
All that and more because KCTV starts right now. Today is the first day of College Application Week. I'm Stan.
And I'm Rob. Welcome to KCTV. This can be a confusing week for many students as they finalize which colleges they want to attend and begin filling out their college applications. But don't worry, Mrs. Townsend is here to help guide you through the process.
Morning, Centennial. Next week, starting Tuesday, Wednesday, and Friday is College Application Week here at Centennial. And what that means is we're going to be calling you out of class to go up to one of the computer labs to apply to school. We came around through the government classes, so if you for some reason didn't get signed up and would like to apply, come and see me and I'll put you on the list. Tuesday, Wednesday is the big main colleges, and then Friday we'll be doing other colleges that weren't on the clipboards. So if you did not get signed up, please come and see me. Just a reminder that early action is November 15th. And the difference between early action and early decision is that early action is non-binding. And the reason why you would want to do early action is that you would get a acceptance letter faster. Another reminder is that next Thursday night is our FAFSA night here at Centennial. So if you need help filling out your free application for federal student aid, please come and see me and I'll give you some papers that you'll be needing for that night and put you in a time spot for that. So there's really three things that we need to remember that we've done. Apply to the college, fill out your FAFSA, and then send your transcripts and test scores. And the way you send your transcripts and test scores is through Naviance. We no longer are doing the paper transcript request. So if you have not sent your transcripts, please come and see me, and I will show you how to do that on Naviance. Have a great day, Centennial.
Speaking of academics, KCTV went to the library to speak with Mrs. Marker and brush up on all the fantastic activities available to you.
Centennial's library is not just for checking out books, it's also for hanging out and relaxing.
Every time is the best time to come into the library, before school, at lunch, after school, during class when you're on a pass from a teacher. You can do your homework, you can socialize, you can play games, hang out at the makerspace. Every time is a good time to come into the library.
The library is a place where you can get your schoolwork done.
During class time, you can come in and use a computer, you can work on your assignments, you can print your homework, you can enjoy makerspace activities if you're done with your homework and don't need to head back to class. There's an endless supply of activities here in the library. Oh, and of course you can always pick up a book and read.
The library is open from 7:15 to 3:15, and the librarians are always there to help you.
So here at the library, we're here to help you and serve you and help you meet your academic needs. Be sure to come in on a pass during class time from a teacher. Get permission, of course. Check in and check out with us. If you have a release period and you have seminary or other religious release, make sure that you're in that location. Don't skip that class and then come into the library. Just come and ask for help. If you can't find what you're looking for, or if your prints aren't coming out, or you can't figure something out that you're trying to do for a class, please come up to the counter and let us know how we can help you.
I'm Tony Baker, KCTV.
The winter sports season begins this week. The girls' basketball team hosts Skyview on Friday. The boys' first basketball game is still 3 weeks away, but the grand poobah of awesomeness, Mr. Eiperspach, is selling shirts for the upcoming basketball season.
Keep going.
The shirts are available in the main hall starting today for only $10 a shirt.
She sells seashells by the seashore. He sells t-shirts by the main hall. So you can get those. That's KCTV for today. I'm Rob.
And I'm Stan. Have a great week, Centennial, and rise and shout. The Cougars are out.